Rated PG-13.
Okay, hello guys. Now I'm gonna try and get the ruby for the emerald, maybe when I become a VIP. So let's put some music. Okay, spin time. Okay, now let's see. Inventory. I have a key. If he hit 30 million, I'll become VIP. No need to check. Now this music will keep me up. The connection is down, so yeah. Let's invite. $80 million, okay, excellent. Let's play safe, not to save. Kings. Well, people, I'm gonna raise. Let's see, still safe. Okay, let's say good game. Come on. No hidden eight, yes, thanks. I don't know about all the all-in. I mean, one over card here. You go all-in pre-flop. Okay, good starting hand. Just fold. I don't wanna lose my double. Let's see. Here's a hamburger for me. I missed a 4. So yeah. It's a semi-buff. I'm gonna guess it. It could be a straight on a first draw. 5-3 diamond and his, or maybe 5-4 diamond. Straight first draw. It's not 5-4 diamond. With the top pair. Oh yeah, that 4. I mean, yeah. It hurts. But not a bad play. I mean, he got top pair. Yeah, let's see if I can double. Come on, walk. Okay, I'll show you. Now even chips. Okay, this is swim pin. If he goes away, I have to call. It's an ace. Okay, let's see the 4. Let's see the 4. Yeah, definitely over. Come on, walk. I need to walk. Okay, I'll play. Okay, now I'm a short stack. This is so fucked up. I mean, he wanted to keep me, and he did keep me. Okay, I'm third place at this, I mean, but I want that 80 million. I mean, I need that 80 million. I need to learn how to fold the ace. The thing is, I made a mistake. I need to fold. It's a tournament. No, indefinitely. This is better than A6 also. It's a good game to say we are good sportsmanship. I'm not gonna show you, they're gonna teach me that I go in with good hand. Please don't race. I hope he won't race. But he raised with a jacks. Now I need to be afraid of him. This is an awful bet. I mean, go in. What? Don't give me a chance to catch, even if you have a kings. Yeah, I know some of you though Bronson fans want to go in this hand, and yeah, open the straight draw for runner flush. Okay, if I have aces, I'll just go double the board. But yeah, the kings, I fucked up. I didn't put him on any pocket pair. I knew he didn't have a king because small possibility to hit a top pair. So fucked up this. Yeah. I hope I'll get more points in second place. Let's invite him. He set me up. Yes, dog, he come to my team. Indonesia. Dutch guy. Yeah, definitely I want Cobot. I need to. Now I should probably do the math. He raises too much. He raises too much. It's a problem. I mean, I hate that. Yeah, he raises with those checks, but he doesn't have a check. Okay. Now they'll call. Come on, luck. Oh, he goes over here, pocket pad, five, something like that. Come on. Oh, no. Come on, something, give me something. Not flush to him. Okay. How many points I get for third place? 200, not bad. Okay, I'm gonna make a smoke break. Next balloon. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. So let's just see something. Okay. I'm gonna play this. Play another spin and play. And here I will invite my players. And one tournament. Yeah, definitely fold. Almost 20 million. Oh, 220 million. Yeah, I like this hand. Yeah, this is the one going. Let's hope he doesn't resolve. Okay. Have the pot is reasonable. Everyone fold. Okay, two checks and 50-50 chance of having the best hand. Let's just go. Okay, have a queen or a straight and a flush draw. 10-9 suited flops. Okay. Okay, take it away. Let's see again. Semi bluff. Okay. I think it was a good fold. I mean, what else he can block it? Okay, check. Check. Okay, I'll call. He has a queen. Nice hand. Just check fold. Check. Call. Nothing, just check fold. Let's see. Buy a bet a little bit. Yeah, definitely. Too bad, too bad. I don't care, I'm short stack anyway. It's a good game. Ice King, how I am so fucking stupid. Yeah, definitely Owen. Again, Owen. Oh, fuck me. Ah, flush draw, yeah. Oh, it is fourth place, I think. Fourth place, yeah. Fuck me, one overcard, come on. Hold, hold, hold. Yes, thanks. Here I'm fifth, yeah. Let's just buy 50 minutes. Yeah, the previous game was much better. Ooh, am I a cheap leader? Okay, let's see. Student, middle suit. Okay, he. Is he either bluffing or have the nuts? Maybe pocket tens, pocket jacks. Want to keep me? Okay, enough calling. It's suited, okay. I need to win 20 million and be in profit 50 million. And with that, I can have a second chance to win tournament. I can't believe I missed 80 million. Now I'll play for 30 million. Yeah, better play in this tournament. It's much better. I got two chances for 20 million. He got kings, I had 8 jacks to that. I mean, so sick to have the basically third nuts, like third best hand. Okay, I can't lose this hand. Okay, let's see like this. Ooh, yeah, Dogbook said don't bluff, but when he heads up we can bluff with trips. If he has a free he'll call, if he has a flush shock he'll call, but he probably doesn't have either of that. So he must go in our fold. He's a short stack. I mean, that's just the worst possible choice ever. Now he wanna bluff and he'll call. That hurts. You flop a straight. Congratulations. You call it a shitty hand. Let's see if he calls. I must call because it's mathematical. One guy is all in. I have a chance to bust him, but yeah. Okay, it's over. Okay, nice hand. Okay, let's go for a second place. No, I want to win, but he'll go in our fault. Come on, let's just go do it faster. Oh, this is the idiot who called with 7-6 off sweat. Okay, I need to hit something. Take it away, brother. Take it away, nice hand. He probably has a 10, A7, I mean, that's awful. I mean, what, you got a pocket for a straight, just bet the minimum, I mean. Yeah, definitely win. Good game. Come on, I hold you a card. Thanks, flush. Okay, now I have a chance. Let's just buy her a flower. Wait, she's bluffing. Come on, I buy you a flower. Be nice. Complete miss. I need a 5. I get a 5. Let's bet the minimum. Ain't I 8? Come on, good luck. Please. Okay, nice. Nice hand. Nice hand. She put me all in. 5 deuce, yeah. She was the top. Yeah, definitely all in. I mean, come on, it luck. It's a good game. Okay. I'll show you. I think I should have a repetition after buff. Let's just see what I have. Oh, I want 4 hands. I have to win this one. Yeah, I need to fold. Jack 8 off suited. If it was Jack 10, Jack 9 maybe. The kicker is weak. It could go all in. Yeah, with this hand it's reasonable to go all in. Let's just wait for the all in hand. The points are too high, it's going to get higher, I need to double up fast. It's all in hand. It's all in hand. It's a good game, come on, walk. Okay. I won't show you because this is technically above 20 million, and you can smell them. Yeah, I like this hand. She's a rock. Okay, not bad. Still, it's a good game. Get a little bit luck. Okay. 5-3. Come on, don't forget 5. Yeah, thanks. Oof. Now, don't get cocky. Don't get cocky. Now you're even. Okay, now king. Okay, I need to finish her off. She's team is your call. Okay. She can set me up with the aces like that, limping. I did it many times. Okay, let's not force solving. Now we king, jack, ace, 10. I have to go over. Sorry. Come on, it work. It's a good game. Okay. Ooh, I'm not sure. I want her to be scared and I have a better hand than her. We're the same hair over. Okay, just swim in. Call Owen. Just call. She will go in probably with a force room. With an H she will bet. Let's see if I can keep her. Oh, she has an 8, good job. Thanks. Pathetic buff. Yeah, I doubt a little bit that she has an 8, but... Okay. Now I need to win one hand. Oh yeah, I need to take that. Okay, now the spin. I need to make a little break. I need to plan what I'm going to do. I mean, I played probably too aggressively. That's not good. Oh yeah. Come on, luck. Piggy bank got 250 million. I don't want to sell for less. Silver ticket. It's not bad, but it's not good either. Gold ticket, let's see what we have here. Okay, let's see. Come on, give me something. Gold ticket, come on. Yeah, I don't know if this shit works, cross the fingers, but if it does, why not try? Okay, next thing I need to win 8 games, so yeah. Oh, let's just go here. Paper free. Let's make a break. Yeah, use OBS for this, if you don't like cutting. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's just invite my first over. Let's see the... Don't tell me... Basically tell me the... I need 5 wins to hit... I got plenty of time. In first place, I'll probably win like 1,000, maybe 2,000. Come on, let's buy, always buy a quarter before like this. And now I think you see 100 million. Let's play cash flow. Because if you win, if your win rate is high, you're gonna get better prices. Someone will get double up. The last one, ah, okay. Okay, you're a small chip leader. When I'm excited and smoking, I'm... Oh my god, he'll go in again. Let's go double up, man. I want to keep them if I hit a first draw and go in and steal the pot if... Oh. Into 7. Let's just wait a little bit. Looks like I have something. Let's see, now Jack. Jack or 7, I'm gonna semi buff it. Not a first draw. Probably a pair. Jack, I have the nuts. Basically the nuts. Let's see, I want to keep him. With pocket freeze, and yeah, I want a hand. I was lucky, but... All you need is... If poker was luck, how do you explain me winning how much? 70 bracelets. Yeah, it's free, it's on free poker, but I think it's my win rate is high. Let's look at my win rate. Let's look at my win rate. Sitting on tournament 472. Poker, player busted. Wow, my god. Oh, wait, I tip a lot of dealer. Oh, yeah, take it away. I need to buy another one because this is going to be long. Sorry for a long video, I'm gonna try to edit that. Let's see again. How many hands I won? 2 hands won. This is big. 2 hands paid. Yeah, the percentage is not too bad. Oh, I'm gonna fold. I'm gonna fold. You're obviously bluffing. He either go in or fold. I don't know why. Yeah, this. I wanna see the flop, yeah. Okay, he has a 6. Oh, first draw. Nice, well played. Nice hand. Yeah, he deserved it. I mean, It was a smart call. Yeah, I'm just gonna limp in. Let's hope he doesn't go in, okay. Okay, it's kind of fast check, let's see, let's fill him in. Okay. It's better like that. I bet the pot. He'll not fold in a thousand years. Okay, I'm happy now, previous game I was third place, let's go for second. For instance, if I hit 7-3 suited, I won't call. If I hit 7-6 suited, I won't double the blind, but I will just limp in. With weak ways, I need to fold. I mean, yeah, you have a chance. But the thing is, Donald and Grano never play tournament like this. This is call, go in, I mean, if you raise, you better have something like, okay, call. Okay, maybe he has pocket tens. Let's just see the flop, hit the top pair. If he has pocket tens, he will check. Yeah, and I'm not gonna be calling stage. With the 10 there was a queen or a jack, with a rainbow flop, I would just call. Yeah, definitely, I mean, he may go in, but he might not. Let's see. Where am I at? Good. Yeah, here minimum bet is scary as hell. In other game, in cash game, if you minimum bet, you either have the nuts or you have shit. It's simple as that. Good thing he now. A good thing I called that point. I mean, yeah, I don't know. It's a good free bet, Gant, but definitely deserve. Nice hand. Yeah, be happy if you get a shitty hand. Wait for. If you big blind, don't be happy. Because, yeah. If you big blind, you get aces. Everyone calls. You go double the blind. You get no chance for straight, no chance for a flush, the rainbow flop. You may even check. Let's hope nobody goes on because this is a suited hand. Okay, let's see the flop. It's a good game. Improve my chances. This game, don't over the assholes. I mean, assholes. To tease people up. Definitely all in. I want to bust it up. With a 10, he will call. Thanks. He was on a. I mean, yeah, bad call. But okay. The points are too high. Yeah, man. And if you go double the points. Okay, let's just limp in. It's a double Bronson hand. He'll probably go in. It's a bluff, but the thing is, he has jack and four. He has overcard. Maybe he holds a diamond. I don't know. I love double Bronson, but the thing is, 10 deuce. Better to have a 7 deuce offsuited. I like 7 deuce suited. I like to go double point with that hand. I could bluff it off. No. He could call with a queen high. I got called all in with 9 high. I got 2 pair. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, yeah, connection. Okay. Alt F4. Okay, follow the shitty hand. I'm still with chip leader. Yeah, this is big problem if you. Okay, good. Let's buy him something. Yeah, cool. Fuck, here it is a little bit. Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, too bad. Too bad. I had to open that retro. Too bad. But I was aiming for second place. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Oh, I think he's cheating. Come to my team, I like cheaters. Now I'm not gonna become a VIP, VIP because I thought he was bluffing. I got a bad feeling about that. Ace King, best hand you can have. Let's just wait a little bit longer. Good game, come on. Okay, I'll show you. Why not? If I double up now, I'll switch his chip rate. Okay, just fold. Only call it a low hand. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. You hit a 7. Good thing, good thing. You know I'm desperate. Let's wait a little bit longer. Okay. Oof. Okay, I'll show you. Thanks. Oh, I needed this, and now I need all in hand. This is the best all in hand he can hope for. Come on. Come on, don't hit. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm done. Fuck it. I need to hit on a race. Fuck it. Let's see the points. It was a bad play. I mean, one bad play, and that's it. I had a better hand. I mean, I should have doubled. Okay, I'm still profit. I had like 60, almost 70 million, 50 million profit. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Hasta la vista, baby.